If you did not speak into the dry bones, it means your life can remain dry. If you don't speak to your life, you can remain in poverty. If you don't speak to your life, you can remain a failure. If you don't speak to your life, the Bible says there was void on earth. Then God said, let there be light. And when light had come forth, it was then that God created the stars. It was then that God commanded the earth to bring forth some fruit, some trees. It was then that God commanded the earth to give forth some animals. It means there was nothing created beside the light. John 1, verse number 1. In the beginning was the Word. The Word was with God. And the Word was God. Nothing was created beside the Word. Hallelujah, but I'm alive. It means light had to come first before it can be creation. Before animals can be created. Before men can be created. They were supposed to be created in the presence of light. Because man was created to live in light. Man was created to walk in the light. Now he said, let there be light. And there was light. Now in the book of Ezekiel, when Ezekiel prophesied, there was no hope, men of God. It was only dry bones before him. There was no hope for life. There was no hope for flesh. But the Bible says the bones were very dry. Your life might be very dry right now. It is waiting for you to speak a word. In the book of Romans 8, verse number 19, the Bible says the creation is waiting in eager expectation for the sons of men to be manifested. So the creation is waiting for you. The things around are waiting for you. What are you doing, son of man? Why are you not prophesying to your life? Why are you not prophesying to your studies? Why are you not prophesying to your kind and level of spirit? You need to speak the word of God. Give God a hand of praise, somebody. Hallelujah. So everything was created in the presence of light. If there was no light, there would be no creation. In the book of Psalms, the Bible says, weeping may endure for a night, but joy comes in the morning.